Welcome back to Let's Play Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door. Right now we are on, I believe it is... Oh my god, it's a place where I'm getting struck in the face. That is a wonderful introduction to this part of Let's Play Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door. Yes, indeed. Yeah, I'm just gonna do an art attack, you know. Supernova, it's actually kind of hard to do, like... It is really simple, but it's kind of painful to execute, you know? You have to keep doing that over and over again. It's pretty annoying. And I think I can do one more. Okay, wonderful. Maybe an excellent? Yeah, excellent. Yeah. Totally excellent. Cracking my knuckles here. Getting ready for some serious battles here, you know? Can't cheese them all like that, you know? Can't cheese them all. Gotta not cheese them all. Level 42, yeah. So there's that. Did I jump on it? I don't think it was. No, no. Alright, so Power Shell will defeat these things. Don't need that. Okay, whatever. Just a little lucky thing. So these things have one defense. Yeah, I'm pretty sure, because... Because, like, Vivian and I think Barbary as well, they all do, like, 8 damage. But Miss Mouse deals 7 damage. And I think maybe Joshi deals, what are the badges that I have on? I should probably take off this and then put on Ice Power. Might as well. Joshi has, like, how much attack power? With all his ground pounds, it's probably 9, I guess. And then Goombella does like frickin' 12, because, you know, she attacks twice, same power. That's some real good stuff. But, you know, Koops, you know, Power Shell just defeat things, you know? He defeats the things with the Power Shell. It's all about power and all that. I think this video is going to be another instance of oops. Another instance of oops. At least that didn't, like, poison me, but, eh. Yeah, 8 damage. Okay. Just keep that in mind. So, I don't know what to say. Whoops. Get in there. Get in there, Mario. What the heck? Ooh, we got some serious business here. We got freaking spike tops, I think they're called. Are they called spike tops? I don't know. And I don't have spike shield, which means this is going to be a little tricky. I think I'm just going to go Barbary and blow them up. Yeah, I think that should deal enough damage. Hey, at least it knocked them down, so... I don't know if a normal hammer will defeat it. Oh, it deals 2 damage. Okay, yeah, these things have, like, 4 defense. Okay, so, you know. I think this will knock it over? No, okay, that... Well, that just sucks. I'm just gonna appeal for now, and you know, just wait it out. You know, not Goombella. Bob's is gonna take some damage here, but I'm gonna slap this guy silly. You know, get rid of that damn, you know, freaking, you know, 4 defense. It's a little ridiculous, don't you think? Eh, whatever. Who am I to complain? You know, I got a way to defeat them. And I had that way to knock him down, so, you know, it worked out. This is gonna hurt. That guy. I was like, oh man, this is gonna hurt me, isn't it? Yeah. Oh wait, no. Uh-huh. Alright, I'm going to... I think I'll have Mario in front, just hammer this guy, whatever. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Do a couple stylishes. probably didn't need to do that. In fact, I probably should use defend. I'm gonna do a fiery jinx. That's what's gonna go down. I think it's still... Oh, 8 damage! Okay. I guess it sort of pierces defenses on enemies that don't block, I guess it just pierces defenses in general. Except on, beetles, and I think that's pretty much it. Beetles block the fire damage. And as I mentioned earlier, this guy will blow up with the fire damage, so... You know, just coops them. You know, just coops these big guys, big fellas. I should probably put on hammer throw. Do I have hammer throw? I don't know if I do. Ah, for crying out loud. Oh no, not Koops, okay, there we go. But it did not knock him down, but I think maybe Vivian punch it, and then it will fall down? Or just defeat it, you know? That's the power of power plus P, and P up, D down P. That 3 extra damage really coming in handy. You know, it's making me feel like this whole challenge thing is not really all that challenging in the first place. Not intended, but it works, I guess. I guess that works. Alright. Just hop a couple times on that guy, and then the power shell will defeat them. Double stylish and all. Should probably speed up the process, the collection process of the star points, you know. Yeah, star points. Yeah, that's what they are. Huh, this well, at least I didn't jump on it. No, not her. I gotta put on Quake Hammer soon. I really should. I guess I could have done an art attack though, but whatever. You throwing a rock at me, pal? Excuse me, sir. Stupid Goomba. I don't want to do that. So Bobbery is gonna be a candidate for getting some health back from a sweet treat. Gonna go with Koops, and I think a power shell will defeat these things. Yeah, you know, hammer will do the job. Finish the job, Mario. I kinda wanna put the L emblem on again, but whatever. Still not really skipping that. Oh well. Alright, where are we? Level 49, so we are just about halfway through this place. It's getting darker. And now we have this guy. This is the mover. Kind of an odd looking puny. Just randomly here. I don't want to move, though. And there's also Chesterton. Yeah, he's, you know, this guy got some expensive items, but, you know. Yeah, no thanks, pal. You know, I'm gonna have some sort of challenge, I tell you what. And I guess I'll have Bobbery in front and Hammer the next thing or something, I don't know. Yes, there we go, an upgrade. Strange sack. Now we can hold more items. But, I mean, I don't really need them. Ooh, this guy. This freaking guy. And then there's this asshole. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Badge Bandit. I do not want to deal with these pricks. No way, no how. Art attack them in the face. Ladies and gentlemen, you gotta art attack them in the face because they are complete assholes. They're gonna go steal your badges. And they might not drop them when you defeat them, so you better get rid of them quickly and harshly. Harsh reprimands for such a harsh behaviors, such a crude mannerisms. And I still get like one star point from that, because whatever. Almost all the way up for HP or bobs, but whatever. It's not like one HP is gonna make a difference. Oh, we got this guy. I think that counts as a spin jump. No, it does not. Okay, whatever. That's a moon cleft, but the mouse can deal with that. Yeah, so we're coming up on the chapter 7 stuff. I doubt that this thing will give me any star points, though. Nope, still none. Come on, get it over with. There we go. Down the pipe. What do we have here? Oh. About time we saw a dark boo. I think that's a regular jump. Yeah. You know, really, this is really getting sad, you know. Come on, booze, you know. Like, it's too easy, you know. Try floating up, dears. It's good for you. You really should try it. It's very good for self-preservation. I don't know if Bobbery will deal more damage, but. Might as well go with him. Yeah, it's definitely enough. I guess that thing only had like 2 defense. Okay. Yeah, there we go. That's good news. I guess I'll go to Vivian. I think she deals 8 damage and then the fire damage will finish it off. So even if it charges up with, yeah, like that sort of thing, it's defeated. So I don't need to worry about them apples. Them apples. Don't have to care about that now. You hear? Alright, moon cleft. Just hammer it. I don't feel like timing it, really. And we're not dealing with the craters. So I can't, trick them out. Might as well do a shell slam. Kind of a lazy one. I'm just gonna use my thumb, see how that turns out. It's good enough. I think it literally said good. It uses up quite some FP, though. Oh well. Another goddamn badge bandit, huh? It's just 2 of them. But I do wanna get them over with, get them out of the picture quickly. Don't wanna get hit by them, you know? Could steal something important. Or something not so important, like one of the badges, like Sleepy Stomp, like... Like, I'm ever gonna use that. Like, really? Might as well do double stylish when Koops is doing his thing there. Yeah, and Mario and Koops and all, they often pause with their, like, you know, when they're ready for stylish. What level is this? Level 56, so yeah, I think I can do like a total of 40 for this one. It's gonna be longer, definitely, than the previous one, though. No spin jump. I'm actually going to... That was not my intent! What the hell? Well, that was just one instance, but that was a dumb thing. Damn it, and I missed it. But it was good enough anyways. I guess it actually... I think Fiery Jinx deals extra damage because it's a fire attack. Oh no, they hit me and charge up, but they're now defeated. Still no, like just one star point, you know, for like, you know, I forget what it's called. It's not conciliatory, something like participation. Like, that's basically what it is, but... I don't remember. It's a something prize. Starts with a C, I think it is. I think it does. I think Umbrella can defeat this thing. Yeah. It's not compensation. It's not conciliation. Not participation. I don't know. I'm just gonna coops this thing. See how that works. Eh, not quite enough. Eh, whatever. I'm just gonna hammer the remaining one. There we go. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kinda surprised that I didn't, like, I only found the mover at, like, level 50. Granted, he is very useful, you know, some of these enemies are very powerful, I guess. I mean, if you don't have your own, like, you know, tons of power. You know, packing the heat and all that. Double dip, so we got another one of those, I guess. I mean, eh. Not like I'm ever gonna use it. Ooh, we got a powered up Lakitu, huh? Floating over there. Pretty creepy. Ooh, that's a lot of HP. I think this thing might even give me... I want to defeat the wizard. Actually, then again... Yeah, I'm just gonna switch out to Goombella, defeat this thing. I don't want this thing to be creating spinies, really. It would be bad news. Like, bad news. And this thing, like, I can just defeat it with You know what I mean. Power Shell. Oh, that was so hard, guys. I couldn't tell which was which. So I just hit them all. Yeah, finally actually getting some actual star points here. Like, whoo, what a shocker. What level is this? I think there's something at level 60? I don't know. Excuse me, sir. I want to throw a bomb in your face. Ooh, that was a close one. That would have been a close one. And that actually, I mean, doesn't really matter, because I'm actually going to Bob-omb-ass these fools. Probably could have done just a Fiery Jinx, but whatever. Was there a more... No. Those were all Dark Bones. Dry Bones. Yeah, from, like, the Palace of Shadow. Yeah, from that place. So... It's understandable, you know, like, and then there's this guy, you know? Of course this guy is gonna give me some star points, right? Let's see here... I guess it's best to just, Power Shell and then hammer the remaining one. And then there's gonna be, like, one left. But I don't know. I think I have enough power to, yeah, a good 4 damage. And then this one's gonna duplicate because, you know, it's defense mechanism. Oh, now there's 4, whatever, or 5, whatever shall I do? Oh, wait, I can just throw coops at him. Freaking three star points each, so maybe that dark Lakitu just doesn't give any. That's very strange. That's very strange. That was not the thing to do. Ladies and gentlemen, that was not the thing to do. I got hurt. Oh my god. Whatever shall I do? I mean, I have the star points for it. I might as well. Or star power. Might as well art attack, because these things have a lot of health. I just want to get them. I just want to get rid of them, you know? Like, you know, kind of annoying. I don't know if I can defeat it. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Okay. So freaking 13 or... No, that was like 15 damage. Yeah, 15 damage per enemy with the Lakitus. That's nothing to sneeze at, you know? That's basically the power of Showstopper. Or, not that one. I forget what it's called, really. So we have these guys, like, many boss level things. What was it called again? Supernova. And I don't think I'll get enough for another supernova. Eh, might as well. I don't think these things have any defense, so... But this is gonna hurt poor Koops, so I guess Bobbery in front. And I will finish this guy off with a hammer. Although I don't know if... Okay, so they're not attacking me. The audience is not attacking me. Alright, power shell, and yeah, whatever. Yeah, well actually... Oh, this is gonna... Oh, poor Koops. Poor Koops! I don't wanna bother, like, healing Bobbery and whatever. I'm just gonna defeat this guy. I don't have time for this crap, you know? Freaking enemies with, like, 20 HP. Still give me, like, 1 star point each. Like, oh, well... I mean, come on, hell chat. You know, you don't need the star points. You're freaking... You're on top. I'm on top of this crap. Look at this. Bam! Hit right in the nuts. Right in the cloud. Whatever. Oh my god. Dark Lakitus. Whatever shall I do? How much health do they have? 13, so not... So, just enough to not be defeated by this thing. Probably should have done a multi-bonk now that I think about it. Well, at least you get to see the, Okay. Well, I am gonna jump on this guy. And then go to Miss Mouse to just slap this spiny silly. Blue spinies, like, really? Really? Oh my god! Oh my god! Well, you guys are freaking assholes. I'm gonna blow you all up. Serves you right. Take that! Ha ha! Yeah, that's right. Alright, get out of here. Freaking 1 star point. Not giving me anything here. On your own. The game itself has to be like, well, you know, you did a fight. Well, you know, here. Mouse is taking some damage. Why am I switching over to Mouse? Koops is much easier to hit things with the first strike, you know. That solid 8 damage. Good news. Just hit it, you know? Whatever. Yeah, what the hell. I'll do a shell slam. I just want this to be over with. Make it quick. Make it snappy, you know? Snappy. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-bada-bing-bada-boom. Hey, look. I'm coming up on the level up. What do you know? And Koops's health is all the way back up, and I can do another shell slam or something. You know what I'm saying? Should probably, like, face the enemy when I'm doing that and not, like, do the whole rebound crap. Since I'm going to level up, I'm going to switch over to, I guess, Miss Mouse. She's more useful than Bobbery. And then art attack these fools. Could have done a supernova, but, you know, it would hurt my thumb or my finger or whatever. Whatever implement that I use to execute that maneuver. Yeah. Would be kind of interesting. Like, I don't know what you can really add to these sorts of challenges. Like, oh no, it has a life shroom. Whatever shall I do? Whatever. I'm just gonna shell thing. Just gonna do shell thing, whatever it's called, whatever. So I don't know what I could add whatever. Just deal with it. Get them out of here. Look at the freaking guy in the back. Yeah, I see you there, pal. Don't you mess with me. So, like, I don't know what I could add to it. Like, maybe no dazzle, but that would mean no quick change, and that is a serious detriment. And you know, that's not so great. And like no and what else would it be? No leveling up partners, maybe, sort of, I guess, or maybe leveling, I guess, like, the only one that you could really add to it and not, like, completely overwhelm yourself with would, I guess, be no leveling up partners twice. Like once, you know, get Fiery Jinx and such. But then you'd miss out on Smooch, and that Smooch saved my life, you know, twice, three times, who knows how many times, and who knows how many times in the future, and I tell you what, it is a really good thing. So yeah. Yeah, whatever. I think it's fine. Yeah, Mario, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I'm boring you. Look, you're distracting me. Now I didn't get any HP from Mouse. You know, come on. Come on, man. Yeah, whatever. Oh no, jumping thing. Trying to fool me, pal? Oh, we fooled me. Well, you know what? I think I'm gonna make this a quickie. Make it a quickie, you know? Fiery Jinx them. I don't think I was quick enough. Well, I think a super hammer will defeat these things. They might freeze me, but... Fuck! Fine, I'll do a sweet treat. I mean, look at this. Freaking poor Vivian. Look, I'm sorry, Hammer Brother. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to you and your gang, you know, your compadres. I'm sorry, I'm just not pleasing you. But come on now, this is the tough part, you know? And I messed up, like, one thing, like, I was a little too slow. So finally, adding one more to that lovely sweet treat counter. Man, I didn't need those, whatever.
I don't need that crap.
And then I'll just swap over to Koops, and then a power shell will finish them off. Get some of those star points back. Uh-huh. What level are we on? I wonder. I do wonder, what level are we on? Huh. Level 69 in the butt and all that stuff, whatever. So what do we have here? As I crack my knuckle, double dip P. Well then, whatever. I hope one of these has, oh my god, I hope one of these has like a mover. So that I don't have to fight these guys. Oops, nope, that's not what I want to do. Oh, okay, so that's funny. So the ones in the Palace of Shadow are the dark wizards, but these are just plain old wizards. Like, well then. I don't know if a Shell Slam will defeat these things. And they're gonna hurt, actually, but whatever. What can I say? What can I do? I can maybe, I can maybe do, but, you know, who knows? Ooh, that was good news. And that shooting star might not hit. Yeah, lucky me! Lucky me! Have a look at that. And we're actually coming up on 32 minutes here. I guess I'll stop it here. Yeah. So, I think this is gonna be Oh, what the hell, I'll keep going. I'm gonna upload this on a Saturday, what the hell. Ba-da-ba-ba. So, Bobbery's gonna be low on health, whatever. A bit low. Like an itty bitty bit. An itty bitty bit below the maximum. I think, because this guy is gonna have some defenses. So I might as well slap him silly. Make him look all silly spinning around. Probably should put Mario in front because he's gonna. Oh well, that didn't matter anyways. I think, yeah, I might as well do another sweet treat. Get Mouse's health back, and then she'll slap the guy, you know, finish him off. And of course I missed one of those, because, you know, bullshit. Bullshit! Ooh, that was a close one. Come on, get that! Ow! Well, I need, like, two more for her, so I'll get the ones that dropped from this battle. I actually like changed my positioning, like I moved the way I sit here, so now my controller a little closer to my microphone. I should probably move it out of the way, but I don't feel like it. I don't feel like it, you know. Alright, switch over to Goombella is actually kinda low on HP and she could deal some good damage against these guys. So I'll do like 10 more of these, what the hell. So we're on level 6 or 72. I mean, whatever. Come on. Oh my god, every time. Every time! Well, every other time. It's ridiculous. Actually, I'm going to have Mario in front to take that damage. You know? With the thing. Repel cape. Alright, come on, get full power here. Not like it's really necessary, but whatever. There you go. Can totally defend against that. I don't want to use up FP on this guy. Well, there you go. There you have it. 2, 3, 4. Sorry, not the best battle in the world, but it's over now. It's over now. I don't know what kind of voice I was doing there. I don't know what I've been told, but I'm gonna hit some guys. That was a regular jump. Come on, Mario. Yeah. These things have like mushrooms and crap. I'm just gonna art attack them. I want this to be over with. We all want this video to be over with. And it's taken so friggin' long. Oh my god. And I want this whole thing to be like 3 videos. Not 4. Not 5. Not 10 billion. Just 3. And of course, I got a phone call right now. Whatever. Alright, can I... Oh my god. Of course I can't see my fucking... Oh my god, why? Of course I can't see my mouse cursor when I'm recording this crap. Okay, finally I'm back. Oh my god. I have half a mind to turn off my phone, but I'm not that kind of rude person, you know what I mean? I'm not that kind of guy, you know? Whatever. You know, I really wish that Mario had, like, more power to his punch, but whatever. Well, at least Koops isn't getting knocked over. Oh! Okay, yeah, no. Not now. I guess I might as well just do another power shell. I think, well, yeah, one more of those, and then Yeah, I'll heal up with yet another, like the fifth one, I think. Fourth or fifth so far today in this video. You know, it would be nice to get some HP from Mario, you know. It would be nice to not get poison fucking mushrooms every fucking time I do this crap. Oh my fucking god, what is this? This is a travesty. This is horrible. Oh my god, poor Koops. This is what I said, this is what I meant when I said that, you know, freaking the pit is hard. It's not easy. It's not easy, you know. Not easy being red. It's not easy being green either, I tell you what. In fact, it's harder, so I guess next time I will appropriately, I might as well just do it now. Badges, put on that L emblem, because whatever, might as well. At least I got some good drops, a good amount of drops, and level 75. You know what, I think I'm just gonna end it here. And next time, 76 through 100. So yeah, stay tuned.